To your knowledge today, are there citizens of this country that are being abused with this technology?
Worse than abused, that's a light word. They are being tortured.